saying one person if nobody's online? Oh, hang on. Is it because... No, that's not the case. I don't understand him. I've been offline for 7 days. Oh, I shouldn't have. Shouldn't have done that. This can go multiple ways. Banking on minions, or I'm just going to lose anyway. See. Whispers of the Deep would have been nice. We have this and this. It's a normal priest. Oh. Yeah, we don't tend to do very well versus this, to be honest. Because I have this, I'm kind of thinking... Oh, man, I got lucky there. Kind of thinking... Do I just attack? Enemy dead. Yeah, just go for it. Just try to get some bigger damage down. Maybe it's a mistake doing this, but at least I do something. I guess I draw two minions. I mean, this is all well and good. He has to draw the minions, but. I don't really want to play this like this. I really just don't. So I'm not going to do it, but I will play the Astalor. Just because I got nothing else. I don't want to waste it. I know I could use it on 5. I feel like I got to try to do as much as I can early. I feel kind of pressured to do so. That's why I decided to do that. I wouldn't recommend doing it, but because of what I had and the situation I felt I was in, I felt like I had to. And the sad thing is that I could be in a situation where he just destroys this, I get nothing from it, and I'm like, why didn't I play it? Because I'm waiting for him to play minions, tell the truth. Again, we're not doing this for the mana, for the curve, we're just doing it because I got fuck all else. Let's get another 5 on the board. Again, if there's going to be a turn for him to do it, it'll be now. Now he could play a taunt minion. That's where I'm looking to use it. That might be a penalty. Newcastle swarming. Swarming all over forest. Another 5 health. Cleared my board like it was nothing. Uh, You know what? I don't see any other option but to play it. Now we remove the 5. That was played better. I had to play this. I had to do it like that. I can do a number of things. I think I want to hold this from the Jack. Free health. Depends, if we can keep the board this turn, it's encouraging. If not, it's kind of looking bleak, as per usual. Against the priest matchup, he puts up a fat taunt. We can remove it if we need to. This is where Najak would be beautiful. Najak, sorry. Sorry, Najak, I'm not pronouncing your name right. Maybe that's why you're not coming. Just don't destroy my board. Something might be zero here. Fuck that spell. What's his face? Blood Decay. Number of fucking kills. Najak. Still no Najak. A better way of doing it. If I don't play it this turn, I don't have an undead to play it off next turn. Actually, no, that's a lie, I do. I do have an undead to play this. I'm still begging for Najak. If we get Najak, I think we can make it. Fucking silence. Yep. Well, he killed it for. Just gives him another fucking 8 health. Which way? My health's not a concern at this moment in time. We might even be able to take the taunt. It's not a big deal to me. No, kill this one. This one. He's gonna be able to heal him back to full HP, I'd imagine. He is ignoring this guy, though. Feels like he's using Sim. Alright, now Jack. I don't need the healing. This, come on. How much HP did he have? 15, 14. That's enough with this, these two. Still, no, it's not enough anymore. He heals me though. Actually, no, with this and this, it's more than 14. It's 28. It depends. If he puts a taunt out, we're gonna go for it. Nice, we actually beat a priest. Holy crap. That was long and rough. 1066. Great, we actually made serious progress today, and I think there were still errors splattered about, but we generally played pretty good, I think. That probably explains why we've won more games. Yeah. Happy days.